It's one of my favorite alerts. Thank you so much, Tripal. That's the way you start a highlight. Welcome to DG360. If you're watching this on YouTube, we're sorry you're not here live. Go check out the schedule on Twitch chan. Get over here. Have a good time at the after party, right? We're having a blast here tonight. We've had a blast here tonight. I don't know what we're going to watch here, but it says Torpedo Town Epic Moments, and Torpedo Town just sounds great. So I can't wait. Let's watch.
Yeah, there's the piece. Oh, look at him go. Look at him go. See you later, buddy. See you later. See you later.
Oh.
There it is.
Oh.
Bruh.
I don't know, Lee. I don't know, bro. I don't know, bro.
Oh, all right, Savage has a Centurion, is that correct?
He's an installment.
Show us if you can hit him. You can hit, unless you can hit him.
I have
torpedo.
The Centurion.
Oh, what a shot!
Might be another ballista on the ground, boys.
He's gonna hit the deck if he's not careful.
Oh, I got him.
Here we go. Okay, Captain Jericho. Nice splash.
Damage.
Please. Please. Damn it!
All the best torpedo shots that he's ever recorded.
A2's down. Yeah, can you laser?
Hold on. That was a beautiful shot. That was fun. I want to watch that one again. That is very fun.
A2's down. Yeah, can you laser one? Oh, I see them.
These are fun to watch.
I'm coming in for a run.
We would be honored. Join.
It's away! It's a hit! It's down!
It's so much joy when they like... Right, Tripal.
Yeah, I've got it! There, it was a good hit. That's a bullseye.
That was good.
Should have said it's not bleeding at all.
One hammer heads down. Bullseye!
Oh, yeah, fuck.
Where's the other one?
What is this? What is this music from? Is this Indiana Jones, man? I don't know, man. I love the music he's using, man.
Right, got him. Second one down.
All right, the third one is also here at the facility. They all have hammerheads.
Thanks, Tech.
Thanks. Got him.
Oh, the slash, beautiful.
It's most fucking difficult shot. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Nice!
Flash?
Nice. Dude, Last Starfighter? Forget about it. Last Starfighter, come on.
That's a hit! Connie down! I'm really eyeballing all my shots.
shots are great. I love it. I love this.
That's five, baby.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to. Oh, I might have here.
Of course, yeah. Drag.
Yeah. Oh, Gearag, let's go, baby.
Thank you to everyone who came out
and
shared their time with all of us here during the Jumptown events. These were the best Jumptowns we've had. And thank you to everyone who's been supporting.
I want Avenger One to give my eulogy. Like, when I die, I want Avenger One to be standing there, you know? Like, I'm in the coffin and Avenger One's voice comes on and he's like, DG360, let's remember the man with the sexiest bald head in the world. Like, I feel like I think AV1 would do justice to my eulogy. I'm gonna ask him about that. I'm gonna write something up for him to read. And I'm just telling you, it's the tonality. It's the way he takes the spaces. It's really good. He's really good.
I mean, the Avenger Squadron,
right?
On Twitch, YouTube, and on the Discord.
Oh, are they cool, Dragon? There's a lot of things coming out. I'm looking forward to, bro. That's
for
cool,
everybody,
dude,
who has dedicated their time, their passion, and their patience to being part of this community.
It's okay not to be, Morior.
Thank you.
That's cool, dude.
For sharing your love and your life. All of us here.
Daddy Cash, what's going on, bro?
My name is Avenger One.
My name is Avenger One.
Thank you, Cash. Appreciate that, man.
And I'll see you next time.
I love, you gotta respect that voice, though. He's selling it. He's selling it at the very end. Very good shit. Listen, what I like about Avenger One is he continually brings people in and tries to teach them PvP. Even to people who don't think it's, you know, like, listen, there's a lot of PvEers that will go and they will learn because they understand that in order to deal with PvPers, they need to understand PvP. And I respect those people that take the time out to realize there's danger in this game. That danger is what brings people to this title. That danger is the juice. That will never be out of this game. That is an element in game design that will always stay. The day that leaves is the day I leave. So I don't think that will ever leave. It seems like danger is on the top of the priority. And the thing I respect about Avenger One is he's trying to get people accustomed and acclimated to that danger. I appreciate what you're doing, Avenger. I dig it. You know, some people are like, oh, he's got a crazy ego or what. I personally like it, man. I want all my ace pilots to have ego. I want the Tom Cruise fucking, you know, of the fucking ace pilot, you know, Top Gun mentality. I want the ego. I like the ego. It's entertaining. Like, I want that shit. So I think there's a lot of people that don't understand that Avenger One's got to entertain too, you know. And he's doing good. He's doing good. He's killing it right now. It's 20,000 subscribers. He knows what the fuck he's doing. He knows what he's doing.